Let me take you through how you can download the learning resources for the SHS-1. There are three things: the learner plan, the learner material, and then the teacher manual or the learner manual. Right, so let's look at the first one, which is the all soft copies of the learner material or the curriculum resources edu on the ministry's microsite. So when you click on it, the ministry's microsite, you'll be directed here. We have the learners and then the teachers. Click on the teachers, the learners. So the first one is year one, so we click on year one. The learner materials have opened there. Now you just look for your subject area and download. So I do for science, so I'll download science. So when I click on it, I'll be directed here. There are digital resources, so you select the type, learner material, general science. So here I'll just click here to download it. So download, and then we go. There are video materials too as well. Any which one, audio materials. So there are various materials there for you. Okay, so start downloading learner material, general science. So it will be downloaded like that for me. That is the first part. So this is how you download the resources. Now the other resource that is there for you to download is also, let's go to this place, which is the learner materials or the learner plan. So jesse360.com, just type jesse360.com. this is one of Seekers News GH sites. You get some of the populated learner plan there for you to edit. You will definitely have to edit it before you can use it. You edit so that it can suit you. Right, so jesse360.com have some of the populated learner plans. Some of them are not yet there. It's still being uploaded. So you go there to download. So after you have downloaded your learner material, then you download your learner plans, or the one you have populated this ones already, so it is not much of a big deal. Our network, yes, misbehaving. Okay, so here we have week 1 to week 24, so any of them that you want to download. So populated sample, click here to download sample size week 1. So if you want to download, this is week 1, just click on it, and downloading general science week 1. So you see it has downloaded. So you just take week 1, edit it with the learner material, and you are good to go. So this is all there. Other subjects are also there. So if you want other subjects to, you just click on the home page or search for it. You can come here and search. You can search biology. So you see, so biology is there. Whatever you want, you just have to search for it and then you find it. All right, then the third part or the other one is the ttel.org or the TTEL Knowledge Hub resources, where you download the PLC, SSPLC handbooks, and then the teacher manuals. And so TTEL is here for you to download the resources for the time being. Okay, so we have the departmental PLC handbooks, teacher manuals year one book one, teacher manual year one book two. So subject specific PLC handbooks, teacher assessment manual and toolkit. So you need this. So here, all these things are here. So if it is year one, you just click on the teacher manuals year one. It's not always that you may carry your bag to school. It is on the site. You just go click on it and you download your subject area beautifully. All right, so secondary education teachers. So here is the, let's go back. So that is the site, https://ttel.org. Secondary education teacher manuals, TTEL. So when you go there, the resources are there for you. Let's go back. Okay, so the resources are here. So this is where you download all the resources that you need for the tuition. There are some of the resources or the activities that you may need, YouTube videos and others. Right, so kindly use your phones. It's unfortunate. My laptop that I've been giving is spoiled or is damaged. So, and I'll have to go and teach currently. My new laptop too, I'm using personal one too. The battery is damaged, so it's a headache. But we'll sail through. We'll definitely sail through. Alright, so this is Seekers New GA. Subscribe to our channel. And if you need anything, just put it in the comment section. We'll attend to you to the best of our knowledge and best of our capacity. So teacher, so the year two, book twos are here. Book two is year one, so first semester and second semester. Year one, book two. So book one and book two is in there. Let it load. So then you can download. Alright, so here are they. All the resources you need. Right. You can also visit the Assistant Academics Office for your copy. Alright, so these are the resources that are available and where to get them. That is the objective of this video. The resources available and where to get them. So now you know where to get them. Subscribe to our channel for more updates.